Hi everyone, Jason Miranda here. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way to bring mobile device data into AXIOM Cyber from the VeraKey using the Connect to VeraKey functionality. With AXIOM Cyber open, we'll go ahead and create a case and give that case a name and browse to a folder for case files and acquired evidence locations. Then we'll move on to our evidence sources. For this video, we'll select mobile and iOS. Then we'll select Connect to VeraKey. Once I select Connect to VeraKey, I need to identify the host name of the VeraKey containing the appropriate extraction. I'll type in the host name of my VeraKey and select Connect. Keep in mind, you must be on the same network to be able to communicate with the VeraKey through AXIOM Cyber. Once the connection is made, I can browse to where I want to save the VeraKey extraction files and click Next to move on. In the Select Device screen, select the appropriate device. Again, keep in mind, any extractions currently stored on the VeraKey will be displayed here. Now, I am presented with the option to download both the full file system extraction and the keychain file that are saved to the VeraKey. Once the appropriate files are selected, click Next and the files will be downloaded to the location you selected in the previous step. After the downloads have completed, AXIOM will automatically verify the image hashes, if applicable, and then add the images to the case. Now that the appropriate data has been added to this case, we can move on to processing details like we would with any other case. Hopefully this helps give you a better idea of how to maximize the connection with VeraKey and easily bring data into AXIOM Cyber from VeraKey.